Right now, I'm over here at the Vietnam Memorial, and that is located on Jefferson and, what is it, 16th Avenue. Kind of sucks because the flags ain't waving today. It's not windy, so they're just down, but let's take a look at some of this stuff they got over here.
Right here is pretty cool. They got the Bill of Rights and the first 10 commandments on these stones right here. I just went around and took pictures of them. You know, I got the cannon. So, post them at the end of the video. Check it out. Got my man over here, the statue. Got another one over here on the horse. What's that over there? You'll have to check out that too. This is on Jefferson and 16th Avenue, y'all. So if y'all interested in seeing some, this is the Vietnam Memorial. They got statues all around here. They got them over there. I need to still get to. It sucks that it's not windy, man, or else you see all these flags. There's all flags all around here, but it's just not windy today, so you really can't see them flying around. This is a code talker, Navajo code talkers. To let y'all know, if you didn't know already, no climbing. You can't climb up on the horse, man. This is not a real horse. I really like this one right here. This one's really cool. A lot of color to it. I like the design. Working together. What is the title of this one? The Desert Storm Memorial Board. That's the title of this one right here. This one's saluting over here. During Freedom Memorial. So, Army, Navy, Marine Corps, Air Force, Coast Guard, National Guard, all that, man. Saloon.
And right here what we have is the Firefighters Memorial.
So they got the statues of the firefighters and they got the flags with the names right here, so, and
there's the waterfall over there.
Thing on down here, every one of them has a name on them. That's a lot of lives right there, man. Casualties.
Shout out to Arizona State University, man. Our basketball team is actually doing really, 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 really good. Undefeated. We're gonna keep it going that way too as we play U of A this week. Anyways, back to the memorial. Check out the waterfall over here. Got it looking nice over here with all the flowers.
too.
Took a dope ass picture all up in the flowers, man. Taking a picture of that right there. It's got the palm tree, got the flowers down here, getting bringing some color to it. And then got the anchor, yeah. Skills. Anything for the shot, man. Angles. Walking around over here, right? And my motherfucking ass thought this was R2-D2 for a second. Damn, tricked me. Nah, looks something like it though. I thought that was pretty funny. What we got right here? Ernest McFarlane. 1894. At first I thought this was a St. Louis art. Alright, I'm pushing it now. I'm just kidding. Ah, see, that shit would be dope, man. If those flags were waving right now, and it was windy, and I could get this fucking dope shot right here. Boom. Perfect. The flags waving underneath this little art right here, man. That would be a nice shot, man. I'm upset with the wind today. Phoenix. I mean, it's alright. It's cool weather. Sun's beaming on me. But I could use a little breeze out here, man. For photography reasons. Alright, check it out, y'all. Who is this, man? I don't know. That's where we were just at over there. That's the Veterans Memorial. Or, I'm sorry, not Veterans, Vietnam Memorial. And this is, I got some more war heroes over here. House of Representatives right here. State Senate. Alright, I'm out of here for now. I gotta go pick up Ruben. So took a lot of great photos and videos, and they got a lot of cool statues and stuff over here. So let's go, man. I'm excited to pick up Ruben, man. I don't like when I don't get him during the week, man. There's just not enough time spent with him, you know. I need more time. Let's do it.